Wild Weather with Richard Hammond, Monday at 9 on BBC One.
Right, have a good night, keep warm. The BBC News Channel is keeping you company through the night. So from the team here on BBC One, it's good night for now.
Ever raised his hands in surrender. After last night's rioting and looting at the news that Officer Wilson would not face charges, the number of National Guard on the streets of Ferguson, Missouri has been tripled to more than 2,000.